don't know, I'm not fine. I'm feeling serious of headache and dizziness. So I came to see the doctor, but I don't know why. He asked me now to go and drop my urine here so that he can check it. So I'm going now to the toilet. I don't know why they asked me to drop my urine, so let me just go. It's a, they call it Frau Doctor, which is a female doctor. So I'm here, so let me drop my urine. So I just dropped my urine now. I have to drop it here. I have to leave it in the toilet, so the nurse will come and pick it. Let's see what the result is going to tell. I don't know. So let's see what the result is going to tell. Let's go. So I have to sit and wait till they call me. So I don't know. I hope it's a good one. God, let it be a good one. Hey. I'm not expecting any baby. I don't think I'm pregnant. Yeah, I don't think I'm pregnant. My last child is going to be turning 10 in October. So why? I don't know. God, I don't want to be pregnant. Oh God. Pregnant at all. I don't want to be pregnant for me. Joking, I don't want to be pregnant. But I'm not taking any prevention. I stopped my last prevention 4 years ago. Since then, I've been playing safe. So I don't know. But I don't want to be pregnant. I don't want to be pregnant at all. I cannot start all over. Nah. It's difficult for me to start all over. God, help me. Let it just be normal sickness. Let it just be normal sickness. In the name of Jesus, I beg you. I don't want to start all over again. I don't want to keep it, and I don't want to be pregnant. I hope it's a good one. Okay, now they're calling me. Yeah. I have to post the video. Oh my God. I said I'm pregnant. I'm pregnant for 3 weeks. How can you be possible? I don't want to start all over again. Oh my God. But I'm a giver of children. Don't give it to those that ask for it. Give it to those that ask for it. Man, don't ask for this one. I never ask for it. But please, give it to the person that made this child. All over again. Hey, carrying the baby for 9 months. Hey, 6 months no sleeping. The pain of labor. Ha. These things are much for me. At my age, no. I don't want it. I should tell my husband. Is going to say yes, leave it. So it's better for me to go stay. Tell them real anxiety for me. It's better for me to tell you. Me, I'm not going to tell you. I'm just taking it off it. I'm getting rid of it. doing it. I'm okay. I'm very, very okay. No. Starting all over again. Starting all over again. My kids are all grown up. Hey, God. My kids are all grown up, for Christ's sake. Starting all over again. Buy pregnancy clothes. Buy baby clothes. Buy baby things. Hi. I don't want it. I'm going to make an appointment to tell the doctor. I'll think about it. I don't want it. I never asked for this. I'm okay with the one I have. I'll give it to those that want it. God. Bless those that have been crying for it, not me. I'm okay with three kids. They are grown already. The first one is turning 15. The last one is turning 10. Starting all over again with pregnancy? I can't. This one is too big for me to bear. If I should tell my husband, he's going to say I should leave it. So the only way, I will not tell him. Let me see a reaction. He's going to be happy for me to leave it. But he's not the one carrying it. I'm the one carrying it. 9 months. Child. Oh my God. I'm not going to cook. What do you guys think? Should I tell my husband? Or should I just... Abortion is a sin. Did I say abortion is a sin? Yeah. It's a sin. But this is not the first one. God have mercy on me. I seek for your grace of mercy. Baba, you are a merciful Father. I seek for your grace of mercy. Your grace of mercy I seek. I don't have words of my own. But let me see the reaction of my husband. It's better for me to tell him, because when something goes wrong, he's going to be aware of it. Instead of me doing it, that's back. It's bad. 100% is going to be happy that I'm pregnant. Leave the child, that is what he's going to say. But is he going to be there? When I'm carrying, is it going to help me to carry that child for 9 months? No. Oh, God. I need your intervention. I will just go and think about it. That is what I will just tell my doctor. Let me go and think about it. Because what I'm hearing outside, if you give gap, the pain is more. If you are getting older, the pain is increasing. I don't want to go experience that labor pain. I dropped it 10 years ago. Ah, God. So let's see the reaction of my husband. Oh my God. He's going to be happy. Okay, let me see. I'll call him and tell him. Let me see the reaction. Yeah. Drop your comments. What do you think about the pregnancy for me? Should I just leave it? Should I take it away? I'm just contemplating on so many things on my head. My head is just full now. The God in my head is fucking full. People should help me out. I need help. God, I just need help. I need help. I need help, like, seriously. My kids will be very happy. Everybody will be happy. It's only me. I'm the one carrying it now. They should at least pity on me. Hey God. Pregnancy. How come? Though I've not been taking anything. I'm just only playing safe. For more than how many years I've been playing safe. Can you imagine? If God give it to me before 40, because I said before I'll be 40, I want to do it with anything concerning giving birth, taking care of the kids. But why now? turning 41. You should count it now. March, April, May, June, July, August, September, October. It's going to be my birthday month, too. October or November. It's going to be my birthday month. Oh my God. Maybe it will just be the very day of my birthday. 41. It's a good one, but please drop your comments so that I'll know what to do. I still have time to think about it. Drop your comment, guys. Oh my God, it's so funny. Oh, but what do I do? Oh God. Okay. See you guys again at my next video. Drop your comments. Love you all so, so much. Have a wonderful day. Bye.